The thought of failure, that's a question I'll always remember, man. Do I sit back and listen to the critics, the doubt? Do I want to sit back and remain the same? That's a question I repeatedly ask myself. The reason I do what I do is to lift others as well as myself. Inspired to be inspired. No, I haven't made it to my destination yet. So that's mean I end my trip short? Hell no. No, because my ambition can never be belittled. I'm glad Jesus never gave up on us. He died for you, so why not live for him? People tell me you're not good enough, G. You're not strong enough, G. You're not fast enough. That's why I continue to work. Outwork my competition. You sleep, I grind. You fuel my fire. My passion is beyond passionate. My pain is beyond my struggle. Strip isn't how much you can handle before you break. Strip isn't how much you can handle after you've been broken. Maybe I won't reach my dreams. Well, at least I didn't got it a young man to reach them. Will I reach my dream? The question remains. But like I always say, if you give up on yourself, who else will believe in you? So tell me, I'm a fighter. Blood, sweat, tears, I'm a fighter. I'm gonna get through it. I love being an underdog. You turn your back on me, I'm just gonna tell you, watch your back, cause I'm coming. I'm coming with a vengeance. Vengeance that I will reach my full potential. Every time I say, you already in pain, you already hurt, get a reward from me. The poorest man's not one without a penny. The poorest man's one without a dream. Chase your dream. Take no days off.
The margin for error is so small. I mean, one half a step too late or too early, you don't quite make it. One half second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us. They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second. On this team, we fight. On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces. For that, we claw with our fingernails to that inch. Because we know when we add up all those inches, that's gonna make the fucking difference between winning and losing.
Fear can exist is in our thoughts of the future. It is a product of our imagination, causing us to fear things that do not at present and may not ever exist. That is near insanity, Katara. Do not misunderstand me. Danger is very real, but fear is a choice. We are all telling ourselves a story. And that day mine changed. watching.